Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back in my channel, Dede Ilamsa Channel. In this video, I'll be back make tutorial of this inventor for beginner. In this moment, we will draw this object. Sorry. Okay. In this video, we will make fully in Autodesk Inventor software. If you want this sketch, you can download in video description. Just to be clear, let's do it. Okay, the first, you must open Autodesk Inventor software. Click new, standard MMIPT, choose create. Start to the sketch and choose YZ plan. Okay. The first we will make the sketch. We need a line. Choose line and center line. Click center line. Click here to here. And here to here. Okay, and unselect center line. Okay. Okay, we will make a this sketch. Okay, we need a line. Choose a line. Click here. And here. Click here. And here. Okay. 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 This point we will be fillet. Choose fillet and make a radius 1 mm. Click here and here. And this one. Click here and here. Okay. And then this sketch we will a mirror. Choose mirror. Choose all object. Okay, select mirror line. Choose mirror line. Apply. Done. Okay, and then we will set the dimension this sketch. Okay, this line, the length 31 dimension from here to here. 31 millimeters, okay. This line 3 mm, okay. From here to here 25 millimeters, okay. From here 2 mm. And this line 5 mm. Okay, this line 8 mm from here, sorry, from here to here dimension 13 mm. Okay, from here to here 23 mm. Okay, and from here to here 4 mm. Okay, and the last from here to here 7 mm. Okay. This sketch done, finish sketch. And we will revolve this sketch. Choose revolve. Okay. Choose axis this line. Choose this line. Okay. And then we will make the circle. Okay. Click start to the sketch. Click here. Choose circle. Click here and set the diameter 8 mm. Enter. Set the dimension 23 mm. This point, okay. Dimension here 23 mm. Okay. Finish sketch. Extrude. Okay, change the direction, be direction 2. Okay, extend this time, we will change be all. Okay. In this picture, there is a 5 circle. We will make the 5 circle in the sketch. Okay, this way, click circular pattern. Okay, click a circle. And then rotation axis, click rotation axis, click here, okay, and we will be 6B5. We will make a 5 circle, okay. If you want 7, you can type 7, okay. We will make a 5 circle, okay. Okay. And then we will make this fart. We'll make this fart. Click start to the sketch. Click here. I will zoom it. Okay. Click line. Click center line. Click here and here. And set the dimension 8 mm. Okay. Choose a line. Click here, click here. Click here and sorry. Unselect center line. Choose a line. Click here, 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 and here. Set the dimension 2.4. Okay. And go to coincident constraint. Click here and click here. Okay. Finish sketch. Extrude. Click this object and change the direction be direction 2. Okay, distance change be all. Okay. Okay, this is a fully we draw in AutoDesk Inventor software. And we will change this material be semi-foliage. Okay, it's be done. This is a fully. It's very very easy. Okay, I think that's all. I hope this video useful for you. And see you in next video. Bye bye.